The body of a 15-year-old boy from New London, Connecticut, who vanished while swimming in Westerly, Rhode Island last Thursday, was found last night. Westerly police say the boy was swimming near the jetty with his family at Dunes Park Beach when he suddenly went under. The body was found by a friend of the teenager and was not far from where he went missing. Loved ones had continued looking for the boy all weekend after the search was suspended.